Hello my YouTube friends, this is Democles Rocha and in this video I will present to you a division. 324 divided by 3. 324 is our dividend, the value we will divide in 3 equal parts. 3 is our divisor here. I like to remember the multiplication table of our divisor, so let's remember that. 0 times 3 equals 0. 1 times 3 equals 3. 2 times 3, it's 3 more, so 6. 3 times 3, 9. 4 times 3, 12. 5 times 3, 15. 6 times 3, 18. 7 times 3 equals 21. 8 times 3, 24. And 9 times 3, 27. Okay, we start by looking at this first digit. It's a 3. We ask the question, what number do you multiply by 3 to get 3 or almost 3? You say, it's the number 1. So we write 1 here, and since 1 times 3 equals 3, we write 3 below this ordered 3, and we subtract. 3 minus 3 equals 0. So after a subtraction, we bring down the next digit. It's a 2. Here you see 0, 2. You can ignore this 0 on the left. Just think about this 2. You ask the question, what number from 0 to 9 do you multiply by 3 to get 2 or almost 2, but not more than 2? You look at the multiplication table and then you see that that number is 0. Because 1 times 3 equals 3. And 3 is more than 2, so we stay with 0. You write 0 here. Since 0 times 3 equals 0, we write 0 below this 2, and we subtract. 2 minus 0 equals 2. After a subtraction, we bring down the next digit. It's a 4. What number do we get now? 24. We ask the question, what number from 0 to 9 do we multiply by 3 to get 24 or almost 24, but not more than 24? You look at the multiplication table and then you see that the number we are looking for is 8, since 8 times 3 equals 24. The product we get can be equal, but not more. So we write 8 here. Since 8 times 3 equals 24, we write 24 below this 24 here, and we subtract. 24 minus 24 equals 0. Since we don't have any other digits, we finish here. We can now say that 324 divided by 3 equals 108. For instance, if you have $324 and you want to divide that money among 3 people, you can give $108 for each one of them. If you liked this video, make sure to give us a thumbs up. Leave a comment with a little smiley face in the comment section if you understood everything. That's it for today. See you next time. Bye!